So I can farm for Scyther? Sounds like a decent idea. He apparently spawns like here. I think it was on Route 14. Double check. Is a 1% chance. Oh, this is gonna suck. Time to just grind it out. So having like a combo helps them spawn. Or something like that. But what do I catch to do a combo? Question. Well, looks like Gloom. This Pokemon's like half asleep. How does it even break out of a ball? Nice. Taurus, you don't go here. Get out. Did I pick wrong? Maybe I should just do Pidgeotto. Oh, this sucks. Okay, I'm giving up. Pidgeotto out of this. I wonder if Scyther would be flying for some random reason. Understand why getting on a Pokemon like combo would help you spawn different Pokemon. I feel like maybe Route 15 is better because there's like more grassy area. Another Pidgeotto. I mean, at this rate, Goldeen's gonna evolve anyways. I guess it's not pointless. Thank you. how is it the Pokemon I'm going after is always like the least common one in that area? Alright, and now I can't throw the ball straight. Ooh, perfect throw. I feel like I'm gonna be here a while farming this. It's not a good feeling. Got it. Just trying to get decent XP for catching Pidgeotto, so. Scyther, come out. Where are you? That's the wrong way. Oh shit, there he is, boys. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Not you. Get out of here. A wild Scyther. Boys, cross it off the list. See ya. I never have to farm that shit again. So, only other Pokemons I can get is leveling that Seeking, a Dratini. And another 1% chance. I don't want to do it. Probably do this before I forget about it. Apparently that's the max. Thank you, my boy. This will help a good deal with my research. Send these chances. All right, and now the other 1% Pokemon, Kangaskhan. Blech. I'm broke, dude. Gotta go fight the gym leaders again, get some money. Why can't I fly to this Poké Center, like, right there? Kinda lame. Back to the grind. Save it just in case. Or do I want to spam catch? Yeah, dudes. How is that not excellent? Game is rigged. Confirmed. Shitty thing is, I don't think I have any more. I have one. Should have bought some of those. How is it every Pokemon I go after is like the one that stops showing up? That's a Sea King evolution right there. Take that off the list. Who do I want back in? I guess we'll take Pikachu back. Probably don't need to be throwing Ultra Balls, but there. So the shitty part is, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 Pokemon left. 7 Pokemon left. 3 of them I can't get. They have to come from the other version. It's kind of annoying. Probably not. I don't think he's very far. He'd have to get a coughing from like Cinnabar in the Pokemon Mansion thing to be high enough level so I could just evolve it real quick. And then Pinsir, I don't think he's gonna farm the 1%. How many combos is that? 7? Oh, we're going. Pidgeotto is like 8? Excuse me. Come on. Fuck you, Gia, dude. I don't know, maybe I play off stream a little bit. Just grind up my Pokemon's level. See the point though. The only thing I would do is beat Red, and if I beat Red and have my Pokedex full, I could say I beat the game. But I kind of want to do it all on stream, so I don't know. What other game is there to stream? I still have Spyro. Spider-Man DLC came out. So there's that. That'll take a day. I don't think I'll be streaming tomorrow. I might. I'll see how it goes. I mean, I guess there's no reason not to. But who knows? I've been playing this game every single day since it came out. And Spyro before it. I don't even know when the last day I had off was. Going ham on it. And now I just need to... I need to find a way to make it, like, earlier. Yeah, I've been starting at like 9 every day too. If I could get that somehow even earlier, that'd be good. I mean, I've had like pretty long streams too, like all 4 or 5 hours. Probably gonna go through Pokemon and divide it up like pretty small, maybe into like an hour, make a playthrough through it, because I did the same thing for Spider-Man, but I didn't split it up. Like every YouTube video is 3 hours long about, which is too long. Even an hour is probably too long. But Fuck. I want the Charmander. Is it worth it? How are they gonna make me choose between Charmander and Kangaskhan? What do I do? I kind of want him. I don't know, just to have him in my bank. I know Charmander's spawn here now. How does it go over there? That's a first. Hey, eventually this combo is gonna get ridiculous, and we're gonna be getting like 8 billion XP. But not if I keep throwing like that. I don't know. I saw a video of somebody getting a Kangaskhan here. But who knows? So he's huge, first catch bonus. Still not worth shit for XP. One time. What? Oh, hello? These Joy-Cons are, I don't know what's wrong with them sometimes. I think we're at like 144 for the Pokédex. Just a little bit more. Okay, I'm starting to think this Kangaskhan doesn't exist. Oh, it's a 1% chance from the first floor of Rock Tunnel. So. Farming we go. I haven't gotten an Excellent in a while. Damn Cubone. Professor Oak's gonna have a lot of Geodudes coming up. Don't know what he's gonna do with them, but gonna be a lot of them running around. Makes me wonder what he does with any of the Pokemon you send him. Do we really want to know? Has science gone too far? Nope. Once you send them to Oak, they're gone. So what's he doing with them? Maybe Oak is actually working for Team Rocket. And Giovanni's just a cover man. It's all adding up. Because Team Rocket never really goes away, even with Giovanni gone, right? So somebody has to be running it. Fuck you, Charmander. Sorry, Charmander. Why is Onyx, like, blocking the path? Could you don't? So the bright side is, once I catch this one, I never have to do this shit again. Right? I'm never gonna get another Kangaskhan. So I can just be done with it. Be happy. Move on with my life. That's crazy we haven't seen one yet, though. Either that or Scyther was just relatively quick. Not sure which one. How do you get Dragonite? He's a 1% as well. What about Dratini? I really hope that's not super hard to get. So he's in the air up by where I was before. We're at 10. Right outside of this cave. You know what? I used to live right next to the Dratini like park for Pokemon Go. So I probably have a Dratini on there. Just have to figure out how to... What did I cancel? I wasn't even paying attention. Whoops. Yeah, I just have to figure out how to log on to my Pokemon Go account. Because I don't remember it. Geodudes. Look at me, I'm catching Pokemon. You guys have phones, don't you? I am a returning player. See, but this, sign in with Facebook, Google, Pokemon Trainer Club, or the Antic Kids. I don't know what to sign in with. Nintendo login? What is that? Something made a weird noise and I thought I might be a Kangaskhan. Like, when Pokemon Go first came out, how did you log in? Did it force it through Facebook? I don't think it did. Nintendo ID? Yeah, and how the fuck do I find that? It's not even an option on... signing in. Fuck you, Geodude. Fuck you, microphone. Yeah, I don't think I did a Google one, because I don't even know if I had a Google email at the time. When did it come out? I think I created it. Got him. I think I was still using my Yahoo email at that point. So who the fuck knows? Make it stop. How do you miss? Oh, hello? It's huge. Trying to see if I can log into this thing. Reset my password or something. Unable to find an account using the provided app. May have signed in with your Google account. I don't think I had it. It's 35 Geodudes. People do this for every single Pokemon to catch shinies. Like, do they have something wrong with them? Seeing people over 200 plus. That's fucking ridiculous. Times 150. Yeah, okay. Google account, let's see. Kangaskhan. What? Get in the Pokeball. So who wants to take bets on how many Geodudes I'll catch before I see one? What are we at? This is gonna be number 39. Why'd you do that to me? Kangaskhan. me check something real quick.
It exists. Perfect.
Kill account. Oh, I tried. How would I like troubleshoot and try to figure it out? Where the fuck would I go? I don't know why it doesn't, the app doesn't remember you, but. At this rate, I'm about to just like Google where in Austin like, you can get a Kangaskhan in Pokémon Go. I could go get it in real life. Pokemon Trainer Club? I think I tried this. Unable to find an account using the provider information. Why did I get so much experience for that? Facebook, Google, Pokemon Trainer Club, or Niantic Kids. I mean, I tried Facebook on my phone. It's still the same Facebook account. Try it again, Facebook. Continue. Unable to sign in. Please check this Pokemon Go account exists. And you have correctly selected new or returning player. What returning player? Hello. I don't see why it's such a pain in the ass. Like, I can play it when it came out. Just keep my shit. Thanks. Oh, it's a tiny Charmander. They wouldn't have gotten rid of my account from like forever ago, would they? Because that would fucking suck. Alright, why the limp dick throws? I'll look more into it tonight. Just want to catch this one Kangaskhan and then get out of here. Because this kind of shit is not for me. It can be crazy. Fuck you, Gia, dude. Come on, Kangaskhan. I feel like I'm playing BFA. And I'm just fucking waiting for a Titan Forge. Because that's fun and interesting gameplay. Keep on pulling the wheel. Onyx, can you get the fuck out of the way? Ball that shit. God, if it runs away, I'm breaking my Switch.
It's finally over.
Thank God. Get me the fuck out of this cave. Alright, Kangaskhan, off the list.